And all of those rescue personnel and people trying to flee this scene were left underneath all of that rubble. The carnage in Manhattan has just begun. The rescue effort is well underway, and we have multiple reports of people coming from their apartment buildings, having just seen what you're witnessing right now, one of the two towers of the World Trade Center collapsing in Lower Manhattan, and residents of this city going out and taking the shirts off their back, applying tourniquets to people's arms, and trying to save as many people as possible. A congressman who was inside the Washington, D.C. police today emerged from that police department and told one of our correspondents that the very early death toll in Manhattan was expected to be